what 1588 is off, moving 1501, shooting some of those boiler points. Both Alliance working to get that auto gear. Though it appears to be stuck on the Red Alliance station. Can they get up the front? And the end of auto starts off. 1018 making their way to put a gear onto gear peg. And the end of 1501 going to go collect the air. Well, 5188 has just put on a gear. So 868 has grabbed the gear and is now making their way back across. 5188 is also lining up to gear that gear. We have 1501 is putting on a gear. We've got active off to grab another gear. We have 1501 and 868 working on lining up. Off to grab another gear. 1018 is getting a gear inside the robot. 3494 is getting a gear put on. We currently have 80 seconds left in the match. 868 lining up again for another gear. We have two rotors going for each team. Big power up over here. 868 working on coming across. Big power. 5188 trying to get that next gear on. Coming up across for another gear. Oh, 3494 is grabbing one. They didn't quite get that first one. Try again. They are now at about 45 seconds left in this match. Almost time to pour it. We have three rotors for the Blue Alliance. And 3 45 seconds left in this match. Almost time to pour it. We have three rotors. 5 seconds left.